is to make your workplace both clean and efficient. The dirty air travels from the arm to the inlet of the filter box at a velocity of around 2,500 to 3,000 feet per minute. This velocity reduces the chances of fume settling inside the extraction arm. Once the air has passed the extraction arm, it enters into the main filter chamber, where the air hits a baffle plate. The baffle plate prevents the dirty air from coming in direct contact with the filter and redirects the air to the side of the main chamber. The main chamber increases in size, which slows down the conveying velocity, allowing the concentrated air to expand. The baffle plate located inside the main chamber redirects the high velocity air around the filter to aid in slowing it and allowing heavier particles to drop out. The main filter is located inside the main chamber. Now that the airspeed is slowed and some of the heavy dust has dropped out, the main filter captures any dust that remains airborne. The filter box has an optional secondary filter that only catches fine dust that passes through the main filter. HEPA filters tend to cost more than standard filters. This ensures maximum life from the HEPA filter. This is one of the ways the filter box helps you breathe clean productivity.